Over the last couple of years, it just seems that the banking sectors have been holding up the economic recovery in Europe. From 2010, we had such a barrage of regulations that the banks had to clean up the balance sheets, and really the loan portfolios have shrunk and did not support the underlying economy. Quite a lot of people ask about whether it was a demand or a supply issue, but regardless, the credit conditions in Europe were probably too tight. However, this is something that is now beginning to change.